I'm John Champion. Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
And here are the starting lineups. So, let's get down to business. Ball stolen. A throw. And he crosses to the centre. It's a good hit. The keeper always the favourite there.
Yeah, I'm sure he was trying to place it in the corner of the net, but he's not likely to score by firing straight at the keeper.
This looks dangerous.
From the first free kick in any game, you want to set the right tone for what follows, and I just wonder if they've got something up their sleeve here.
Really good try, but no goal.
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly and that made it track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
That's a trip. Minutes have passed. Hits it long. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. No, that's not going to make it. Good footwork creating the counter-attack. And he crosses it into the middle. And the cross dealt with. He's gone for goal. What a rocket! That is an absolute peach of a goal. It's 1-0.
Yeah, when the attacker's on his toes while defenders are still on their heels, there's only going to be one winner. Need I explain more?
So we start again at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
The ball crossed the line. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. It's going right across the goal, fisted away by the keeper.
Unbelievable.
And he makes absolutely no mistake. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. The keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
A fine display of slick passing. Blatant foul there. Here's a ball in. Wants to get this forward. Chance for a counter then. There's a chance to get a cross in. And he'll shoot! And there is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, they've got that decision to make now, don't they? You know, half-time, they're in a good position, but will they look for more in the second half, or will they decide to just sit back and settle for defending the stage?
2 goals on the score sheet. And the advantage reads 2-0. Thank you.